Good. You're here. Those samples you brought me, what were they?
Well, they used to be Dominion.
I thought it might be something like that. Reality decay is not pretty.
Reality decay?
When a Shaper instrument taps into the Anthem, it affects reality, and reality is a lot less stable than you think it is. One incorrect variable and the entire equation collapses. Reality collapses. These Dominion, whatever happened to them altered their nature, the fundamentals of their existence. But it wasn't right. Something wasn't right. They couldn't last. What's this got to do with Matthias?
Whatever happened to these Dominion happened to Matthias, too.
You're not saying...
The Manifold affected him. It means he... they are unstable and in real danger. I gotta go.
Gods, I could really use a soothing cup of tea.
I told him not to take next strain lightly.
You're back. That is you, isn't it? I can't quite focus my eyeballs.
Where's Sumner? And where is the Manifold?
He was impatient. He wanted to pursue his own theory.
He took it and pushed me. Not hard, but it hurt my feelings.
What did Aruna say?
The Dominion soldiers were affected by some kind of reality decay as a result of their divide.
Reality shifting in unintended ways. As a result, they were
wobbly. Jelly that didn't quite set. Oh, that explains why I'm feeling oddly porous. It's not a great feeling. And none of my limbs work right.
We need Sumner back.
And the Manifold. The generator of the effect must be part of the solution.
Do you know where he went?
He talked about needing a drink. Maybe the bar?
It's a start. How long do I have?
I smell burnt toast.
Not long. Please hurry.
Hey, where's my drink?
I don't see Sumner anywhere, but there's Aruna.
Maybe she's seen him. You should ask.
Freelancer. Let me guess. Looking for Matthias?
Yes, one of them.
He wanted a drink, but wasn't allowed in. He's been banned from the premises for months.
Great. So he's gone now.
I tried to talk to him about the samples you found, but he didn't seem interested. He was always easily distracted, but never... rude. It was odd.
It's complicated. That one, Sumner, appears to be the abrasive side of Matthias.
We should find him. I don't know how quickly the reality decay could set in.
Got it. What now? I don't see Sumner anywhere.
He might still have his link on him.
Connect us.
I can sense the link, but I can't seem to make the connection. But I can track him. Got him. He's by the forge.
So did you hear anything about that guy?
You said Sumner was here. I don't see him.
No? Let me check the forge records. Ah, looks like he took a javelin. Can he do that? Can he even operate one?
Not well, I imagine.
He has likely left the fort by now. You should go after him when you can, in case of trouble.
Tracking Sumner's position. Do you see it?
Yes. Going after him.
Have you found Sumner yet?
He left the fort. I'm trying to get to him.
Hurry. Maddie's lost the ability to perceive time and space normally.
What?
It's complicated.
Go as fast as I can.
Looks like he's stopped. You should be able to catch up. Stay where you are.
I can handle myself, and I'm already here. There'll be another entrance. Meet me inside.
I'm sending you a location. All the maps mark it as a subterranean passageway. It could lead to the cave network that Summoner's trapped in.
Was that Summoner?
He's trapped underground somewhere. How's Maddie?
None of his major organs have liquefied, yet.
Major organs? What about the non-major organs?
Just bring back the manifold and Sumner as soon as you can.
There's only one way to find out.
I'm sensing some strange energy. What's down there?
I don't know, but Sumner has a manifold with him, and he came here for a reason.
Freelancer, you there?
On my way.
I've got what I'm looking for. Yes, the residence of this place is exactly what I need.
Relic. Yeah, so we got a problem.
When you say problem, you don't mean.
We need to talk.
Well, that's ominous.
The Dominion forces are converging on the Heart of Rage. The Monitor is making his move, even if it costs him an entire army. You're out of time. I need a solution.
I got the seals ready, but they don't work.
Explain.
Everything is a spec, but they don't activate, and hell if I know why. Something's missing from the design.
There is no time for this. I am 2 seconds away from sending every sentinel in the fort after the Monitor.
You can't send them. You know what happened to the Freelancers. It'll be a bloodbath.
Their sacrifice could save everyone else. We are all dead if the Monitor succeeds in weaponizing the Cenotaph.
Their deaths won't stop the Monitor. You know that.
Too many lives are at stake for me to do nothing and just hope that the three of you get your shit together.
I'm just holding them back a little longer. I'll get the seals to work if it kills me.
You'd better.
They can race the Monitor through the storm and wind, but the Sentinels will still fail. They have no training with Shaper Relics, no knowledge of the Cenotaph. We do. We spent years on this. We're the only ones that can end this cataclysm, and you know it. Give us time.
Look, you two called me for help. I could have left you at Princess Zim's court. Don't make me regret that. Now, the lives of everyone in the fort and all of Antium are hanging by a thread. You have until the transport striders arrive. Get it done.
What is she talking about? What call?
Mine.
Corvus didn't track you down. You contacted them.
We were getting so close to the Anthem. And once we'd finished Zim's job, we'd need a freelancer.
I am a freelancer.
No, you're not, Halleck. Not anymore. You and your damn pride. You were never going to admit you couldn't run a javelin anymore. Or ask for help. For 2 years you promised we'd go back into the Heart of Rage. 2 years. And every day waited this longer because you had to do everything yourself. And if you couldn't, nobody could.
You think I can do it? You so damn sure?
I know you can't.
Both of you, stop. We don't have time to waste fighting each other.
No. We don't. Get out of my way.
Alec, wait.
He has to face reality.
I'm not getting into this.
He's probably gone to work on his armor. Just bring him back and we'll take another look at the seals. I shouldn't have said that.